Point of sale systems, basic overview. In order for GusNIP grantee to feel comfortable talking with retailers about their point of sale or POS systems, they need to understand the basic components of a typical grocery store multi-lane POS system. As you can see, this system looks complex and confusing, but don't worry, we're about to make it much simpler. There are three primary components of a POS system. 1. The front-end or checkout software package with customer and cashier-facing equipment and payment processing components. 2. Back-office software managing the product database and reporting capabilities. 3. The server, which is essentially the brain of the system. A front-end software package is the engine conducting customer transactions on POS terminals and is also the interface between cashiers, customers, and the store during the checkout experience. The POS terminal and attached peripherals display the transaction, scan items, calculate the amount due, and process payments. A basic PC unit or specifically designed PC capable of withstanding the wear and tear of a harsh retail environment may be used as a terminal. Barcode scanners and scales, sometimes combined into a single unit, enable products and weights to be automatically entered to the POS. Smaller stores may have separate handheld scanners and standalone scales. PIN pads are specially designed secure devices working with the POS system to process card-based payments such as Snap and emerging mobile payments. This device can also be used as customer identification for store loyalty programs. Compact thermal printers use special paper to produce receipts and may have the ability to issue printed incentive coupons. POS printed incentive coupons may also provide information such as amount earned, expiration date, and other basic program information. Back office software basically serves as the store's filing cabinet and manages the database of items sold in the store, promotions, and provides item reporting, including incentives reporting. If the POS system is incentives capable, items eligible for incentive issuance and redemption will be set up similar to other store promotions through the back office software. As for the relationship between the front end and back office components, they may be the same brand or retailers may select differing software combinations, best meeting their needs. Some POS manufacturers only provide software, therefore the choice of hardware used is in the grocer's hands. The final component of the POS system is the server, often referred to as the brain of the POS system. A central computer either physically in the store or remotely in the cloud collects, stores, or aggregates all information from each POS terminal. The server provides administrative functions for managing POS system users, financial reporting, and many other functions. For POS systems incapable of conducting incentive transactions, other options may be available, such as third-party programmers, loyalty applications, and cloud-based solution providers. POS systems are complex, but have proven adaptable to changing retailer transaction needs, including nutrition incentives. The National Grocers Association Foundation Technical Assistance Center is your resource in evaluating technology options for a successful nutrition incentive program. We're here to help. Visit us at www.ngaftacenter.org and contact us at incentives@nationalgrocers.org.